because like we do have Mindstorms, but that's for like teens and up. And essentially everything is done on an app, as you can see, and I can grab the iPad and stuff to show you, but you build everything through the app. It takes you step by step through the instructions.
Oh, okay.
And then as you go along, it'll like have you try out different things so you get familiar with coding. So if it's your first coding experience, it's easy. It's made to be intuitive, have quick successes so kids aren't frustrated. I'll go ahead and show you. So with this drag and drop, essentially you bring out a play button and you can string together different codes to make it do things. And there's no words, so a child doesn't have to be able to read to be able to do it. And they get familiar just by pressing play and trying what each button does. And I push play. I don't know, it's loud in here so you won't be able to hear what he does, but with the ones where you can make him move, you can... we had a bunch set up. I don't know where they went. But all these five models, you can build them all one at a time with the box. So see, you go into the robot, and you have all these different activities and personalities. You can make anything from a cowboy to a hockey player to a comedian. This is a creative canvas, so this is where you start from scratch and you build your own code.
Oh, cool.
And he'll start moving, and it's loud, so I won't be able, you won't be able to hear very much, but let me put him on the floor, and I'll push play, and he'll move around a little bit. But essentially you shake his hand and he says, hello, what is your name? And we program him to do that, but you can make him say anything. And then he'll say, do you want to see something funny? And he farts.
Oh,
so,
wow.
I mean, there's just so much fun that you can do with it. You can record your own voice and make him say whatever you want.
Oh, wow.
And you can add filters to the voice. So it can be anything from like making him sound like a bear to making it sound really high-pitched or low-pitched. There's just so many different things that you can do. It's a lot of fun.
And how much is this going for?
This is $159.99. And like I said, you can build any of these models with it. And say that the child tires out and wants to build something else, you can literally bring any Lego creation that you have at home to life.
Okay.
Yeah. So inside there's a move hub right here. And essentially if you take this move hub and you build anything you want, you can program that to move and talk and do anything.
Nice.
So it's endless. This right here, this one is sort of like a 3D printer. It puts pieces together to build mini robots. You can also have it build other things, but that's what the main one does. This is the cat. We don't have him turned on right now, but there's a lot that you can do with different movements. He'll growl, he'll scream. There's a color sensor right here so he can drink milk. He can play the harmonica. There's a lot of accessories that you can build to play with them.
Oh, wow. Interesting.